Max, it's your turn.
Why the fuck do people keep trying to make Fantastic Four dark? I don't
tell us.
I don't understand. I don't understand. Sorry, that's nothing against your movie, but it is. No, I'm sorry, Spencer. But no, there's a character named Moon Knight, who's a Marvel character, who struggles with schizophrenia, isn't sure if the Egyptian gods communicating with him, telling him to be a superhero, are real, and yet goes out there and beats the living fuck out of people in the most violent way possible, because he's told to by voices in his head. I feel like the opportunity here is huge. And I'm not going to pitch you specifics. If you just Google Moon Knight, you'll see that my argument should win this one. It's a character that is not exploited enough by Marvel. He is essentially a darker alternative to Daredevil and Spider-Man. You know, you have a bunch of guys in New York, right? You got Daredevil, Luke Cage, Iron Fist, Spider-Man, Punisher. I can just keep going and going. The Sleepwalker, I believe, lives in New York. I love comics. And so you have to trust me when I say a Moon Knight movie, done R-rated, in the tone of a Fincher movie, of a guy who starts hearing a voice that says, I am an ancient Egyptian god. You have been chosen. And yet has already been diagnosed with schizophrenia. And yet this voice seems realer. His personal life is falling apart. But by God, he's going to find his sanity. He's going to fucking make himself. It's an origin movie that plays like a thriller. Because it's a dude. I mean, he's not even in the Moon Knight costume until like more than halfway through the movie. And you do a really cool reinvention of the Moon Knight costume that looks like the Moon Knight costume. Because the best thing about having a crazy superhero is when they're in the suit, they can look crazy. I despise dark. I despise most dark superhero stuff. I think dark superhero stuff, the exception to the rule, or why it's become popular, because it's the most basic thing you can do with superheroes, is do the dark version. Make them zombies. Batman's old now. What if Batman killed someone? And all you do when you do that, because everyone's pitching Watchmen, every fucking kid you talk to in a comic book store is like, what if Superman raped someone? Like that, and you're like, it's been done. Have you read The Boys? Have you read Powers? It's been done better than you could do it. It's been done better than I can do it. Watchmen. It's the most basic thing you can do. What's compelling and what needs an R rating about Moon Knight that makes it different from these other superhero things is that the character is dealing with an adult issue. He is dealing with mental illness. And that is captivating. That is compelling. And seeing that as a superhero and at the end, still the aspirational, he overcomes it, fucking awesome.